starting where he left off yesterday. A little fortunate to get away with that, perhaps.
Still looking a little nervy for my money.
Kansas out.
Wasn't a particularly good approach shot, neither was it a drop volley. Djokovic should have put that one away.
Very interesting early game plan from Djokovic. He's hitting a lot more than I've seen him do previously against Monfils to his forehand. And he's
oh, I tell you what, I'm going to science early on Djokovic turning up the magic. He started this match beautifully, lots of winners.
But a couple of points, but doesn't have a particularly good record, Robbie, in finals.
At this point, does it come back to bite Djokovic?
That was a big game. Monfils was making a little bit of a move there. But Djokovic was able to keep him at bay. And he's just 4 points away now from wrapping up this opening set.
Shot selection, the vision, everything was fantastic. Well, my question, he's the conductor right now.
Well, we mentioned that Djokovic had the perfect game plan yesterday against Nadal and his execution of it. And he did go for the double bluff, having stood in the doubles position there, really, as people would expect. Disappointing end to the set there for both Monfils and the 14,000 fans packed into this arena. Djokovic has done an excellent job of silencing them right from the very off. And he wraps up the opening set, 6-2. The let off there, Djokovic knows he should have done better. Oh.
is that tactic that we spoke about just a minute ago. Djokovic peppering the forehand side.
That's a brilliant get. Phenomenal stuff from Djokovic. And he knows that he is now well on the way to victory.
Well, he's making a statement, isn't he?
Perfect.
When he starts serving and volleying, you know he's down to his last couple of options here.
It's more like it. He's on his way at least.
Big point to win. By far and away the best point that the Frenchman's been able to win.
I thought initially.
On the gun.
A little bit of a momentum switch here.
Monfils is very much back in the match now. It's taken him a long, long time to find his form.
Ready that time.
Down the Gandon.
Perhaps small piece now, just starting to make Djokovic.
Lady Luck playing her part now too.
Wearing red, white and blue.
And the forehand didn't fail at that time.
Managed the forehand beautifully. They didn't try.
It was a great effort from Monfils. was a terrific get off the initial forehand of Djokovic's because he timed it.
Well, that's been impressive for me. But when Djokovic has made those mistakes with the forehand, he's rebounded.
Good length on that return.
Orchestrating the crowd now is the Frenchman.
Much more aggressive on the return of serve that time around. And Monfils. What a response from Monfils. Showing every single one of the 14,000 fans that are packed into this arena that he has the heart of a lion. He's won seven of the last. Can you believe he missed that? Odds on favourite to win the rally once he'd made
over there.
A brilliantly played point, especially considering the circumstances. This is why you do all the training.
Those lonely afternoons when it's just you and your coach and you're on the track doing your 7th or 8th 400.
Response in the second set. Disastrous. What a gift for Djokovic.
Came out of nowhere. Serving really well.
off the baseline. Caught Djokovic by surprise.
Yeah, and I think there was one midway through the rally as well. He just got a piece of that.
Disaster for Djokovic. He's made it. A wonderful angle. Well, he anticipated the drop shot really well, but the shot selection when he got there was poor. If you go cross court, you don't hit a winning shot, you're in trouble.
It's got to be a virtual winner.
Oh, yes. So plenty of those yesterday against Nadal. We saw a fair few in the opening set. Couldn't have played a better service game there. Pressure initially from Djokovic, but some nice defensive skills.
Yeah.
Fitting perhaps in a season in which we've seen history made. That's a nice feel.
Especially given he's missed a couple of volleys, especially off that backhand side. It's a good positive start here from Djokovic. This is what you're looking for if you're his coach.
And Bill Djokovic.
Beautifully done.
Cool, calm and collected when it mattered most.
Well, I bet his heart was in his mouth when he hit that initial forehand volley. A beautifully crafted point. That wasn't enough. And he now has a 6-3 lead in the tiebreak. Will this be enough? He's done it. And that's how much it means to him. His first Masters Series 1000 title of the year after coming so close in Miami, Monte Carlo, Rome and Cincinnati. Bitterly disappointing end to the match for Monfils, but he gave his all this afternoon and certainly played his part in a very dramatic match.